our goal is to use the arts for young people to be able to dream and think critically about how to problem solve. And we need problem solvers, you know, and we also need, you know, the next generation of scientists, of doctors, to be creative. You know, so, you know, every child that comes through our program is not going to become an artist, you know, but how does what they learn at the Center for ArtEsteem translate into the various fields that they decide to go into? And my ultimate goal, and I say this all the time, is that I want our young people to be able to go anywhere and communicate effectively and positively with anyone, and to know deep inside who they are as an inspired and beautiful individual.